know how much you really want somebody that ain't trying to keep you. Heard what I said, put you to bed. Welcome back to my channel. So today we're going to do a hair review on this company called Yairo Hair from Amazon.com. They sent me 3 bundles in a frontal. I have 2 22s. Pull it all forward. I have 2 22s, a 20. No, I have 2 22s, a 20 and a 16 inch frontal. I'm sorry. So 2 22s, a 20 and a 16 inch frontal. This frontal is so beautiful, so natural. This time I did bleach the knots. I got a mask, covered my face, used gloves, and I had all the windows open. I had to bleach the knots this time because in my last hair review, I did the foundation with the powder and stuff. And to me, it doesn't make it as natural looking. So I bleached the knots this time and it's like, it's just so seamless, it's so perfect. So it was really easy to bleach these knots. I used the BW powder bleach and a 40 volume developer, and I left it on for, I want to say 30 minutes. So yeah, I left it on there for 30 minutes and then bleached perfectly. I got little to no shedding the entire time I was dealing with the hair. I made this hair into a wig as always, and after washing and conditioning, I literally got no shedding, like none, even after bleaching the knots and plucking the hairline. I mean, of course you get shedding when you pluck the hairline, but after, excuse my makeup today, guys, my allergies, my eyes are running so bad, so it's like my eyeliner is like dripping, so if you can see that, please excuse that. But yeah, so after plucking it, of course you're gonna get hairs out, but after I washed it, wash it and condition it after the installation process, I barely got any hairs at all. Like brushing this hair in the shower and washing it in the shower, I don't get really any shedding at all. And I've had this hair in for about a week and a half now. And I went swimming, like full on swimming, and I tried to, you know, take this hair through the test, you know. So I went swimming and I haven't put heat on it yet. I took well to the chlorine. This is the Brazilian Body Wave, and this is the natural texture of the hair. I just after I wash it and condition it, I just put a little bit of Lada Body mousse in it because it's like really light and moisturizing. So I put that in it, and this is the natural texture. Beautiful, right? I just love this frontal. I love this frontal so much. It's so natural looking. This hair is so flowy. It's true to length. I measured all the bundles and made sure it was true to length. The frontal is full, but not too full. The density wasn't like bad at all. And like, it's so soft. You guys, this hair is so worth it. It's so, so soft, so manageable. I haven't put heat on it yet, so I'll do another video probably of just how it looks styling this hair, but I love this hair. It's so, so pretty. I mean, you guys can see for yourself. This is like the natural wave, and this hair does not tangle in the back. Get no tangles in the back. It's soft all the way through. It's a little frizzy now since I'm like running my fingers through it, but I like this look actually. I like this summer look. Here is 3 bundles Brazilian Virgin Body Wave, and the length that I have 2 22s, and they don't have that option on here to get 2 22s, so I'll look up the 16 inch frontal with the 18, 20, and 22 so you can get like a roundabout price, and it's $192.60. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I really hope you guys like this hair because honestly, it's so low maintenance, it's so effortless. I'm sure it straightens like a dream, like I can only imagine. So I'm gonna straighten it and probably post a couple pictures on Instagram or on my Snapchat, so don't forget to follow me on there. And also, I have another hair review for you guys coming up, so leave any suggestions down below, any colors, any styles, anything. Tag me and stuff on Instagram. So I really want to do something fun with this next hair. It's straight hair, by the way. So just let me know if I should do a color or anything that you think will look cute on me. So yeah, so don't forget to follow me on all those social medias, and don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. And I love you guys so much, and thank you so much for 10k. Oh my gosh, I can't believe it. I finally hit 10,000 subscribers, and I love all of you guys so much. So stay tuned for next time. Love you guys. Bye.